Despite often looking like random letters and numbers, model numbers contain a lot of information about a particular product. To help the model number or nomenclature make better sense, this video will explain the nomenclature for the H-Series of Danfoss compressors. Nomenclature is used to describe the features that each compressor offers. This is signified by a letter or a number and by its location in the nomenclature. Another method used to define a specific compressor is the Danfoss part number. The part number for these compressors is based off the nomenclature and will generally follow a pattern. To begin, here is an example of the nomenclature used for the H-Series compressors. The first two digits of the nomenclature signify the product family, as well as the refrigerant and compatible lubricant that the compressor uses. The first digit, in this case, H, signifies the compressor is for high temperature refrigeration or air conditioning applications. The second digit signifies what type of compressor. The third digit signifies the oil and refrigerant. The next three digits of the model number signify the nominal capacity of the compressor in thousands of BTUs per hour. The nominal capacity is determined by using standard AHRI conditions at 60 Hz with 45 degrees Fahrenheit for the evaporating temperature and 130 degrees Fahrenheit for the condensing temperature. The seventh digit signifies the model variation, which represents design conditions under which the performance of the compressor is optimized. Model variations with T are optimized with an evaporator temperature of 45 degrees Fahrenheit and a condensing temperature of 130 degrees Fahrenheit, while model variations with U are optimized with an evaporator temperature of 45 degrees Fahrenheit and a condensing temperature of 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The eighth digit in the nomenclature signifies the motor voltage code. This is denoted by a number which defines the voltage, number of phases, and frequency. The ninth digit specifies the type of motor protection the compressor has, though all compressors in the H-Series have internal motor protection. The tenth digit signifies the tubing and the electrical connections, either a spade terminal or a screw terminal. The 11th and last digit of the model signifies other features on the compressor. If provided with a complete and current nomenclature or model number, Danfoss technical support will be able to convert that model number into its various part numbers, which are used to order replacement parts. If you have any further questions regarding compressor nomenclature not addressed in this video, please contact Danfoss technical support.